recent 2000s, there have been very few to play the cornerback, safety, and nickelback combination as well as Rondé Barber. But why don't we start with he's always there. All 16 seasons in the new sombrero, the last 15, he never missed a game. 215 straight, 224 if you include the playoffs. Crazy. Let's go to versatility. He's the only NFL player to ever amass at least 45 interceptions and 25 sacks. He ranks first all-time in tackles by a defensive back, all right, with 88 resulting in a loss. Also best all-time among DBs. He tallied 14 non-offensive regular season touchdowns, fourth best all-time. His best one was one of the biggest plays in Buccaneers history. This team that could never, ever win when it was below 40 degrees, be it in pewter or creamsicles, whatever they were wearing, they did so at Frigid Philadelphia in the 2002 NFC Championship game. Rondé scampered 92 yards with the back-breaking pick six to put Tampa Bay into Super Bowl 37. That defense was so inspired by that play that they returned three more interceptions for touchdowns in that Super Bowl in routing their ratings. Three seasons earlier, the defense was 5 minutes short of winning the NFC title game by the actually almost impossible to do. They almost won the game 6-5 in St. Louis. Rondé Barber becomes the fourth from that defense to enter the Hall of Fame. There are very few defenses that have more than four. To present him, someone that might look familiar, a man who followed him in birth by 7 minutes, his twin brother, Tiki.